What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Wheel, and I'm gonna spin. Alrighty. Okay. Alright, let's get into it.
Beep! Beep, 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 beep! Let's freaking go!
The way this. The way our series worked really beat Week, and not gonna lie.
Why would you say that?
Because we don't even know the rules, bro. We just be doing shit.
Man, we just be doing it, man.
Yeah. I'm gonna go second, as usual, because I like seeing what you got first.
Very interesting.
Damn, bro, it's really quiet for real. Do something!
Hey, you know I'm not rushing these things, man. Right, summon this thing.
Speed or... this is gonna be interesting!
Yeah.
Yusei versus... What was his name now again?
Bro, it's Yugo.
Yeah, Yugo. Oh, Speedroid tried dice.
Yeah, just act like you know what I'm doing.
Bro, I use Speedroid IRL. What you talking about? Well, kind of. But,
yeah, like,
you know.
He uses three cards. It's like a Speedroid card.
Hey, it's four.
Great, I love that for you. Okay, I'll go with this one. Right, sick.
Oh, damn. You gonna synchro summon? Damn, I didn't know you were bold like that for real. High speed droid Gedama? That's like my favorite card.
It's like the only cool card you have in speed droid.
What? You can do more things? Oh my god. I'm cooked! Why is he level 4 now? Why would you want to make him level 4?
A grave effect. Also, yeah, let me just tell you my whole strategy, because for some reason that would help you. Well, it would help you, but...
Response? No response. Yeah, I love to see it. Anyways... Chunk Synchron. Response? No? Well, effect! Let's go! He's gonna convert us, this Junkus!
I don't think you know what you mean by that.
Bringing out the Speedo!
Ah, yes, the Speedo.
Yeah, he's really him for real! He's just built like that for real! Oh, he's bringing back Junk Synchron! Gasp! You have a response?
Just that, okay.
Oh. I thought you were gonna use a Ghost Bell.
Yeah, no, because Ghost Bell is a Yugo exclusive.
Look at all these tuna!
My god, your deck is as lame as your Yugo, yo.
Do you see this? This is tuna monsters.
Oh my god, oh yeah, I know, bro, because I'm also running a deck with tuna monsters, bro. I feel like a part of you is salty because I'm using a deck that's kind of like your deck.
Stop capping me! Why are you capping me?
Yeah, make yourself laugh, bro.
Junker Destroyer!
Amazing.
See this? This is the power of destruction.
Couldn't care less.
There goes your Gendama. Response. Response.
I will leave you on red.
Respond, goddammit! It
says waiting. What are you doing?
The time has come. Lend me your strength.
I feel like you just quoted that from something really big.
Now then, have you ever been so sorry? Yeah, I'll just jump into my hand for no reason. Cause I'm about to out to tell you, not gonna lie.
I love that for you.
Just in case you decide to act on it, there's no curse you come. What does this do? What effect did you just activate? Yeah, not happening, bro. I didn't even know you could make my first attack like that. No, I thought it on the watch battle things. Interesting.
No effects on this dragon.
Anyways, I don't know.
Ow.
GG, you go GG.
Yes,
that's why I summoned him. Oh my god, I am just gonna OTK this match real quick. I wasn't lying when I said I was gonna OTK you. I didn't need Stardust Dragon. Speedroid Scratch. I feel like you would have been better in your hand.
I will bring out Dindin.
Dindin Mushi.
Well, I feel like you don't know how this deck works. Synchro Summon. Clear Wing Synchro Dragon. I will set. And I will play another Speed Recovery. Said I was gonna sink this on the way. Okay, that looks about alright. Alright, your move.
Draw. Alright. Puny. Thank you. might cheat.
No, not
Lounge Live. Lounge Live. Oh, yeah. What the face used in the graveyard.
Alright, cheat. You need to get in the graveyard so I can sacrifice you later. Activate converter, send satellite away and converter, a jump synchro. Summon jump synchro. Activate synchro effect, bring back converter.
Doppel Warrior.
Doppel Warrior. Because you have no choice but to activate this effect. It was to keep you from targeting Steven.
Oh, I see.
Yeah. Yeah, no. Because whether or not you targeted Steven, it was still gonna screw you, so you had no choice. Actually, I can bring up G. Okay. There's no sort
of. My understanding, you have no idea the capabilities of clearing something.
There's actually no sort. Well, shit. That put a pig on my plan for real.
Oh, well, yeah, 100%. That's why I was never worried, man.
I basically threw, because if I would have summoned Sinking Poison, I would have been good. Damn, that sucks. Anyways, let me ape out real quick. What? What is with you? So I can just double attack, okay.
Yeah, you can get it in one of our other levels, that's what I remember.
Okay. Alright, down to you, bro.
Okay, I will activate speed recovery from my grave. I will get back. dice? Cool. Here comes Dindin Daigurudu.
I love the fact that it's an old dice game.
Yeah, it is kind of old. Dicey situation, I suppose.
The wrong call.
Yeah, I actually got the wrong call. But
damn,
I have a second speed recovery, so I'm just gonna be doing that.
Mm-hmm. Oh, you're bringing out Crystal.
Wait, who knows what I'm doing? Okay, then I'll do that. Bring out my red eye guy since I have a summon.
Oh brother, this guy is just clicking every effect in the wall.
Nah, there are some that I know and some that I'm like, oh, I actually believe this.
That was a bad idea. It was meant for to be used during open. I mean during my trip. Yep. Bro, just, that was legitimately just a, ooh, I see effect. I freaking activate. Jesus!
High speed right kind of thing?
That's really depressing.
What?
The fact that you went so far to destroy my monsters, it was like, what? You could have just destroyed one by a tank or whatever, because now you're gonna be destroyed by a chunk warrior. Like, I'm not even kidding, you're gonna get destroyed by a chunk warrior. That beefy ass monster is getting this shit rocked by chunk glory of old people. It's so fucked up, bro. Like, this is a basic ass you say card. You're getting Jack Atlas for real. Fuck. That is so fucked, bro. Don't get something from 4 mil, so it's gonna be stolen.
Yeah, I think it's gonna be 400.
Oh, I can't count.
Anyways, yeah, you pull it away, so you have to be nearby. I got a 3k right here.
That may be true. I don't know even most.
Oh yeah, because I'm 100% on my side, so that's a good point.
Hmm. You should have brought out Crystal. Crystal Moon would have been so much better for you against me.
I love listening to my opponent.
I used to play this deck, like, actually in Master Duel, I used to play this deck.
This
Oh. You stole what you stole. I've never used this card in my life, by the way. It just looks like it's just a, okay, I'm gonna use this.
That's all it's gonna sound like.
It's like being on my screen saying it's the game.
If I wanna do it, you're gone.
I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die.
Oh, hell yeah, I'll what you do to me. First one, I mentioned that. I'm sure I can do it. Deal worst, oh, no.
Thank you. I used to. I saw how much cream and monsters I had in my game. I had a lot. So if I'm going to waste my time activating that dumbass, if you come, you can. Holy shit. I think this might be one of the few pieces of freaking range of the screen.
Out of the view, Eldar stuff came out of the screen. Right, I got those thoughts. Those thoughts? Not my dumb guys.
What in the fuck?
I mean, yeah, someone had to ask me that.
I do what I wanted to do, I get booted. I'd actually lose the duel, not gonna lie.
Oh.
Shooting Star Dragon can banish himself to negate an attack. Oh, wait, he would have negated and saved Stardust Assault Warrior. But
you get a
I know, that's why I said it was dumb. It might have been dumb and a waste of time. Yeah, it's meant to synchro summon during my game. Yeah, target one of you. This is gonna be a slight bump.
Right.
was hoping he was gonna banish himself at
round
least.
Three.
Damn,
this is fire. I love this.
This is a good duel.
I love this. I knew this was gonna be great. That's why I picked this one.
Me and you say Fudo versus.
Dude, everyone, they are literally like alternate versions of each other.
Yeah.
Come on, man. Everyone knew this would be fire. First, you don't have a tuner. You tribute something to get a tuner.
That's how it works.
Yeah. Now bring out bread and butter. Clear wings, synchro dragon. It's literally the same name.
Oh, here goes my old clan.
I just read
well,
the,
sit.
I read the trap card and I was like, man, that is so mean. Okay, I'll all set this. And I will go into battle. Oh my god, I feel like a douchebag for that. I'm actually sorry. That was mean. That was so mean! Oh my god! Okay, I'll set and I know you summon characters,
oh,
but like you stop them.
Let's do that again!
Yeah. So that's just retaking. I don't have this in place.
Nice
but of course he matched the archer play with the speed of play. Speed of course.
Josh was a salt warrior. He's a criminal. Get that criminal out of your deck. This is propaganda that we cannot meander. My name is Zal Alexander.
Bro, shut up. let's see. Okay, so I can do this.
Third wheel synchron. I knew you'd come.
And now do this.
My, what have we here? I say no.
You got perturbated, negate, and destroy. I knew something like that was gonna happen, baby. I freaking saw that shit coming a mile away. You gotta give me my flowers for that. You actually have to give me my flowers.
Would you like die if I give you your flowers?
What the fuck is bro talking about?
Aren't you like allergic, bro?
Bro. Yeah, bro's got me tweaking for real.
I will give you.
But that is why I brought Stardust Dragon out first, because I knew you were gonna try your Wi-Fi. Oh god, not this bitch ass.
Speed Roy, try hard dice. And of course, I'm gonna play it.
No.
And he's gonna negate it because he's such a massive bitch.
But now that was a genius play. I can't stop sucking my dick off the head, bro.
Hey man, if you like it, do it.
I got a penis in my mouth. No.
If that makes you gay, bro, own it.
That was a beautiful play, though. Damn, I'm so proud of myself.
Man, I.
Oh, and Stardust Dragon comes back, baby. Let's freaking go.
That's fine. We both adults here. Go on, that's fine. It's okay. Okay, we all gonna be okay. It's fine.
Bro sounds like he's
I play Shock Surprise!
What does do?
Goodbye, Quasar!
No. You thought I was gonna use Quasar's effect? Bro, you're tweaking. Bro's tweaking. I'm saving Quasar's effect for a different type of negate.
Okay, then I summon Gumprise.
What are you doing?
And I play Speed Lift.
No. Why?
You mean why? Because I can. Because I wanna. I'm gonna do it. For me.
Mine. Why do you have a zero attack monster ready to die?
Damn it. The Tyrant remains.
And Stardust comes back.
You smell that? You shadow homie drop?
You know, you could just surrender. Like, honestly, it's the only thing that makes sense, you know. How about just think about it, man. Just think about Serene, you know. Don't you just like that word, Serene? Such a nice word.
Yeah, serendipity. It's a great word, man.
It's an amazing word. Not gonna lie.
Are we talking about the same word?
Anyways, Synchro Chase. Just bring out Chit Synchron for no reason. And I get to draw a card. What is this? Oh, yeah, and Chit Synchron's effect activates.
I will not surrender because I would rather die on my knees than to live on my feet. Or the other way around.
What the hell is bro on about? Jesus.
Is that an aeroplane?
Yep.
Take flight, Stardust Dragon?
Probably. Yes, well, it's just bring him up for no reason too.
Dragonlet. He's like an outlet for dragons.
You know it, baby.
So they like vent to him all the time about their problems. Wow. Just couldn't let it go that I still had a monster on my field.
You said you wanted a homie drop? Let's see if you can top deck.
If you like this video, like, share.
And we'll see you guys in the next one. Be sure to check out Shade's channel though. He's doing WWE 2K24.
If you can promote me, let me do it, bro.
It's freaking flames, not gonna lie. Thank you all for watching, and we'll see you all
next time. Also, thank you for 150 subs to Chase, not my channel, to his channel.
Yeah, thanks. I really appreciate the 150 subs. If anyone's gonna appreciate it more than me, just say it.
He's great at gaslighting and dueling, but goodbye. Mostly gaslighting.
Goodbye. Let's just end this video already, Jesus.